You know, this is why the bad guys always get the jump on us.
Why, hello there.
What's going on, Chris?
You just don't see good craftsmanship like this anymore.
I'm just testing it out to see how it'll run.
You ready to go?
You have to let me know how the stream behaves. I'm totally unsure how it's going to work. Thank you.
more power.
Stream look alright, dude?
Thank you.
Good deal, I didn't know how it would run. Volume levels and everything alright? Say the truth, dude, I haven't even messed with Limbo yet. I've only been playing the game long enough to get Iron Man to 30. I do want to try it though. Yeah, I heard that. Yeah, they'll probably get it straightened out. And it hadn't been out too long, so. The storyline itself's just fun, you know. Yeah, I've got the space to do the test server. I don't, didn't feel like having to sit there and wait on it to download tonight. Yeah, I can see that. I think I'm getting pretty close to the end. What is it, 10 missions? I haven't even messed with any of like the dailies or anything. Those little things are annoying. Yeah, I know I'm pretty close. I think I got like 2 or 3 chapters left. Yep, I'm on chapter 8, there's 9. So you play Cave Devil? If you want to hop in, dude, you can help me run these missions. It's up to you. Alright, I'll just wait on you. Just run around while you're doing that.
We are Legion. You're no match for the hordes of Hydra.
Just let me know when you're on. Just let me know when, let's see, so I can probably do that. So you're a cable guy, huh? Are you going, oh. Is that a 57? Wow, you have played this a while. Now will it warp you to where I'm at? Oh, okay, I see. You say Limbo, are you talking about the dailies? Oh, it's not the dailies, okay. I got you. Let's go over here and get some of these guys. Farm some XP. That's easy enough. So what, do you play with Storm? Okay. Yeah, like I said, I'm still kind of a noob. Did you get all your characters from the drops, or did you purchase them, or what? Wow, that's pretty cool. What are some of the higher ones you've gotten? If you got a Steam, we can do Steam chat if you need to. I bought Iron Man, Wolverine, and Captain America. And I've gotten drops for Daredevil, not Daredevil, Hawkeye and the Thing. And then I started with Daredevil. Oh, freaking Black Panther, dude. Man, I think that's going to be the next one I buy if I don't get him from a drop. Yeah, that's what I've been doing. Wolverine and Captain America, I've just been trying to level them up. Black Widow, that's cool. Punisher. That's pretty high, though, for a drop. Punisher is. He's like a 900G character. Storm's pretty solid for a 450G character, though. $450. Oh, I need to.
10 rings, 1,000 ways to die.
Can we go home?
Fury, this is Captain America.
If you don't mind, I want to watch the cutscene.
The Mandarin is down. We need a SHIELD cleanup crew and evac team on my location. Over.
Someone make sure Mandarin doesn't have any more surprise goons coming.
I didn't realize that ultimate power would wipe him out so quick.
What is it?
I'm not sure. I just had the oddest reading.
You took a lot of hits. You might be glitchy.
What was that?
That's cool, man. Appreciate you jumping in for a few minutes.
What are you doing, Doom?
I have collected and destroyed all the artifacts.
Feel free to jump back in anytime.
Objects that might be used to stop me, even with the power of the cube in my hand.
Okay.
What are you going to do?
Yeah, I added you.
I'm going to use your genetic ability to absorb and transform energy as a conduit to the power of the cube. That is what you were created and delivered for. And for that, I thank you. You are the sole witness to the day the world changed, Lucas Bishop. I hope that is of some comfort to you.
Latveria.
Really?
It's Doom. It's been Dr. Doom the whole time.
Hill, get me everyone.
Everyone? People are still recovering from...
Get me everyone!
Doom.
There's that.
That explains the anomalous readings.
What up, Reaper? Yeah, I think I'm gonna put those on. More defense is always good. There he is, Chris, already talking noise. Oh, Iron Man gone haywire. Hey, what's up? Yeah, it's PC. I'm actually surprised it's running alright. I'm straight game capture. I didn't know if my CPU would handle it or not, but it seems to be doing alright. Oh, Cave Devil's name is Chris too. Reaper. There's another dude in the stream cave. His name's Chris also. He and Reaper tend to have internet tough guy contests. So he wasn't talking to you. Actually, I do. KB, still in? Yeah, I see you're still in the party.
Let me show you my latest experiments.
I have no idea, Reaper. Cody was the one that was doing all those. Oh, sweet. Special item find. Awesome. Definitely gonna have to get some more armor. Of course, I like the health regen on that. Alright, Cave, you ready to, let's go see what the next mission is.
It's about time you showed up.
Travel to Latveria.
Now boarding all rows.
Yeah.
know, it would not be a terrible idea to call in.
Yeah, I can fly Reaper, but I don't have that turned on right now. You have to put it in one of your power slots. Lead the way, okay. Well, I don't really know where I'm going, but I'll do that. Just follow the red dots, the question marks. I never played Ultimate Alliance, so I don't know if it's similar or not. Storm is just wrecking shop, man. These big question marks. Looks like there's a portal over there. Oh, really? I didn't know you could do that. Cave, do you have a Steam chat? We could do a Steam chat, maybe. Of course, you may not be playing for that long, so I don't know if you want to even believe it. We just met, Reaper. Serious XP there. Now Storm is a newly acquired friend. Let's see, so we're done with that, maybe. Wow, I didn't even see that. Wouldn't be paying attention. I'll go ahead and grab that. It may be better than what I got. Tearing stuff up. It's free to play, Reaper. There's stuff in the game that you can buy, but the game itself is free to play. Gotta make sure your CPU can handle it. For me, it kind of bogs down a little bit. Apparently not too much. I'm streaming it without using the capture card, so. Okay, let's go up this ramp. Ridiculous. Download it on Steam. Just go to the website, marvelheroes.com, and it'll tell you everything. Storm is just wrecking shop. Pretty sure you can download it either way. I think it's got to be downloaded on Steam though. That's some XP. Just get ready, because it's going to take you a while to download it. Let's see. I haven't tried Warframe yet. Yeah, dude, I usually open the chest, but the last two rooms we've been in, I've just totally forgot. Pretty sweet Wolverine costume that guy's got. I have no idea what costume it was. I know it was pretty slick though. Yeah, I got a Deadpool costume the other day on my fortune card. Kind of farming, but this area where we're headed is, we haven't been here yet, so I figured I'd head this way. Yeah, kind of farming XP in the meantime. I'm just talking to him, Reaper. He's typing on the chat. Let me know if I need to turn the game volume down. I can do that easy. Okay. Yeah, I can tell. Your storm is a freaking beast, man. To run at these little circles. Apparently, running in circles. Reaper, do I need to turn the game volume down some? It looks like we need to go to back that way, but we can't get... Okay, I see what we gotta do. Hang on, Kay, let me turn the game volume down some. There we go. Do I know how to do what? No, I don't think I do know how to teleport to teammates. This is the first time I've ever played with anybody on here. Right click your portrait in the top. Oh, okay. I see. We haven't been here yet, have we? I don't believe so. Storm is wreaking havoc. Oh, Dr. Doom's in here, huh? End of game.
It is time.
I guess I have to go back and do all those side missions.
I've just been zapped into some cable reality show. I'm gonna be pretty mad.
Same here. Who's ready for some of what I got?
I'm out of here.
Then you will miss the opportunity of a lifetime.
Dr. Doom!
The stone's on you, man.
Be still, Electro. I brought you here to give you a gift. Each of you has a goal just outside your grasp. I've invited you here to change your fortunes. To give you the gift of life-changing power.
Doom, you are a fool.
Dormammu.
I have been watching you from my dark dimension. You are playing with power beyond your command. Power from the cosmic gods. Did you think that I would stand by and let you?
Anyone else?
I think I speak for everyone when I say, yeah, all right, I'm in.
I don't know what he was doing to them, and I don't know how he was doing it. But you see, I ain't looking to take over the world. And since I'm hardly the world-saving type either, I figured, you know, that's your deal.
If you're lying, Bob, we'll be back.
Hulk squish.
He's not lying. There's an energy source in there that's off the charts.
Let's go.
Let's see if this is cooled down yet. Oh yeah. Let's try this out. Hey! Let's see, let me get some of these power points in here. Can't do that yet. Not level 31 yet. Jeez. Well, you rank... I guess I need to do some limbos. Need to make sure I don't accidentally hit Q. Welcome back, the other Chris. Good grief, that was quick. One hit and they were dead. No big deal, man. I kind of like it. Holy crap. I don't have my fly slotted right now. Yep, accidentally hit the Q button. I used my ultimate power on accident. Probably won't matter. Welcome back, Cody.
According to my sensors, these power levels could rip the planet in half.
So that's bad, right?
No.
Guys, listen up. Everything we fought for has come to this. Right here, right now. This ends.
Assemble.
Let's do it. Hang on, let me, okay, never mind. Let me switch this out right quick. Dude, it got big, huh? Even bigger. Nope, Dr. Doom does not even lift.
So this is what winning feels.
Shawarma time.
What is it with you and the...
Hulk, wait.
What's happening exactly?
I have no idea.
Oh, don't say that. You're the big brain. You don't know, nobody knows.
And I'm telling you, I've never seen anything like this before.
Well, that winning feeling didn't last long, did it?
Freaking Loki. Take the artifact, okay. All right, man. Yeah, I think Hulk is pretty much a kick, throw, smash type character.
It's about time you showed up.
Oh, freaking sweet. Character drops are always good. Let's go do a little crafting.
Seriously, Bruce, call me. I know an excellent therapist.
Just might have something for you.
Yeah, right now I am, Cody. I've got Wolverine too, Reaper. I don't have Spider-Man. Yeah, Thor's in this game.
Winds of destiny, change!
I will get soft just sitting around. Let's make this quick. You're reporting for duty?
Got Black Panther, Black Widow, Cable, Colossus, Cyclops, Deadpool, Hulk, Jean Grey, Miss Marvel, Punisher, Rocket Raccoon, Scarlet Witch, Spider-Man, Thor, and then the ones that I have unlocked. Talk to Magic. Forget where Magic is. there's a Hulk right there.
Make your ancestors proud.
I gotta figure out where magic is. There's Deadpool right there. For some reason, Chris, Minecraft has never really enticed me all that much. Let's see if magic's in here. I can't remember. Can't remember which way to go.
You must be good, and you must look good being good.
There she is. Return to Invisible Woman. All this teleporting back and forth is annoying.
What do you use to keep your skin so sh-
No, Reaper, I'm gonna pass, dude.
Thank you.
Please, call me Reed.
Beast in this game. His health regeneration is unbelievable.
Thank you.
I'll let you guys see Kingpin and Elektra, and then I'll probably call it a night. The claws that I have on this build are, they cause bleed damage, so like, even after if I hit the guy and run away, odds are he's gonna bleed to death anyway.
You're never
Here's Kingpin, Elektra, and Bullseye.
Your presence here is a grave mistake.
It's actually pretty difficult when you're not leveled up all the way. The problem with Bullseye is he has a one-hit kill. Bullseye is a mega pain in the butt because of his one hit.
I crushed.
My claws are already better than those. I'll do just a couple minutes of cap. Actually like Captain America pretty well.
Aye, aye.
Cap. Those hand guys are annoying. Thank you.
assemble!
I'll sell those and those.
Work to do.
Now, where did I put my latest inventions? I do enjoy a nice, quiet lab.
Okay, now that's impressive.
I'm open for business.
You can get a lot done when you're not worrying about fighting supervillains.
What's the situation?
Let me show you how the priests of Parma taught me.
All right, dudes. Sounds good, Chris.
We all agree I'm in charge, right?